We are coming on the air with breaking news right now at 4 o'clock, and thanks for joining us. I'm Jane Monreal. In just the last 5 minutes, all lanes of I-85 South at exit 65 have reopened as crews work to clear a crash. You can see there a backup still there, but it is beginning to thin out. We've also just learned 4 people were taken to the hospital. It isn't clear what led to the wreck. We'll continue to follow the situation and update you as we learn any new details.